Dear Champion Vending Company, this letter is in regards to vending machine 714 located in St. Andrew's Hospital, which should have given me peanut M&Ms. Regrettably, it didn't.
The machine over there, my candy's stuck.
It happens sometimes.
I found this upsetting as I was very hungry, and also my wife had died 10 minutes earlier.
She's gone.
Maybe I should start from the beginning. I get up every morning at 5:30. I never thought I'd be one of those people who carried a briefcase.
Morning.
It always reminds me of carrying a lunchbox to school.
Davis.
We handle quite a bit of money. I don't want to say how much because I think that would be inappropriate. Okay, it's $6 billion. I don't think Phil liked me that much at first. I wasn't all that ambitious. Also, he told me once.
I don't like you, Davis.
Julia was a nice girl, a good person. Other than that, I don't think I knew who she really was. She always said I didn't pay attention. I find I'm suddenly starting to notice things I never saw before. Well, maybe I saw them. I just wasn't paying attention.
There's been time in my life.
Phil said it himself. If you want to fix something,
you have to take everything apart
and figure out what's important.
You miss her?
I'm trying to.
What are we doing again?
You're taking apart my marriage.
There was love between me and Julia. I just didn't take care of it.
A bulldozer.
Yeah, you can buy almost anything on eBay.